Hmm. I wonder what that is inside this burrow. Oh, that's a cicada killer wasp. Cicada killers typically burrow in well-drained, light-textured soils that are in full sunlight and near trees that harbor cicadas. During the burrowing process, female cicada killers can displace several pounds of dirt, making a pretty big mess and damaging the roots of plants, as you can see here. We're going to inject a residual dusting product in each burrow, which will rapidly exterminate the cicada killer wasps.